was revealed, and the Muslims, they keep fast to seek mercy and forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. In this holy month of Ramadan, we observe fasting just to get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by improving our ibadah and increasing our zikr. That is the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As we have entered the second ashra, which starts from 11th of Ramadan and ends on 20th of Ramadan, this ashra is also known as the ashra of Maghfira. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, this is a month in which the first part of which is mercy, the second part of which is maghfirah, and the third part of which is freedom from hellfire, if not possible. Now I would like to call upon my brilliant calligraphers who will come and show their artistic skills. Come. Indeed, we cannot get the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala without having the love of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Naat is a beautiful way of expressing our love for Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. On this note, I would like to call Supa from Primary 4 to say Naat Rasulullah.
Derive is item sweet colour number 4. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم من كل أمر. استغفر الأمين جبرائيل اپنے رب کے حکم سے خیر بدد کے ارحمہ کے ساتھ اترتے ہیں. The angel and the spirit of peace Jibreel sent by the Lord's command during this night. With decrees concerning all the matters of blessings and bounty. Jazakallah.
MashaAllah. You have decided to be Qadr is all about the greatness, virtues and blessings of the night of Qadr. On that night, the angel of mercy was sent on earth and showed the mercy on that. Azan is called from primary to 8 for Hadith. Please come, Azan. Assalamu alaikum, how are you?
I am fine. Assalamu alaikum, my name is Azan. I am from P2D. Today I am citing Hadith of Sahih Bukhari and Hadith number 1896. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam jannata min
So Babu Rayyan is one of the doors of Jannah. From that door only the faster, the one who fast moves is keeping fast will enter. Now I would like to call upon Anas bin Yasir from Al-Isfar for the demonstration of Sunnah of Forgetting. Companions of Prophet Muhammad
sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Anas and I am from class LS2. Today I will be telling you about forgiveness, which is the sunnah. If we expect forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then we should be ready to forgive one another. Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the most forgiving person who was even ready to forgive his enemies. That is why we should show mercy. Forgiveness is an attribute that has been widely mentioned in both the Holy Quran and the prophetic Sunnah. That is why we should forgive others. Jazakallah.
Our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever suffers an injury and forgives the person who is responsible, Allah will raise his status and remove one of his sins." Forget the way you want Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive you despite of all your sins. This is the true essence of forgiveness which we all should inculcate in our daily life. I'd like to welcome our young learners from early years, Paris, Afan and Ali for the quiz session. Now let's start our round one quiz with Afan. Afan, question number 1 for you is, what are the names of the holy books?
Torah, Zabur, Yit, Ramadan.
Well done. Correct. Which prophet covers the Khane Kaaba first time? Okay. Now, question number 3. Which holy book was revealed on Hazrat Musa? Okay. Good job. Now, moving on to the next participant. Question number 1 for you is, where is Prophet Musa's grave? Okay. The answer is Ohetu. Question number 2. To whom Quran was revealed?
Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Correct answer. What is the last surah of the Quran?
Surah
Anas is the last surah. Now moving on to the third participant, Hameed. Hameed, are you ready? So the first question for you is, which surah is called the heart of Quran? The answer is Surah Yasin. Question number 2 is, which surah is known as the bride of Quran?
Surah Yasin.
No, wrong answer. Correct answer is Surah Al-Imran.
of us.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Ramadan. I am from Pesess. Today I am going to talk about the blessed and the pious month Ramadan and an important issue. Ramadan provides an opportunity to let people clean themselves and clean themselves and remove the world for the rest of the life, pride and tribulation. Fasting is used to teach them courage and dedication during this period. Ramadan is known as the month of rebirth as it washes all the sins away. Fasting has many advantages. We are learning how it can develop our physical health. But there are a slew of moral benefits to consider as well. There are other ways we can get good in Ramadan. Ramadan. Self-consciousness. Our senses are enhanced as we limit our food and drink consumption. From our voice to our thoughts and ideas. It helps us to understand, start a better understanding of ourselves. We will start understanding ourselves and make smarter choices if we have a better understanding of ourselves. Ramadan is the month of realization.
Indeed, Ramadan is a month which teaches us patience and dedication. Now let's move to the second round, that is the buzzer round. I am going to say a few questions and if you know the answer, you have to press the button. Which did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala create angels out of? If you know the answer, press the button. Question number 1 is, what did Allah create angels of? Who knows the answer?
Light
is the correct answer. Okay. Now moving on to the second question. How many gods do Muslim worship?
One.
A farm dress worship. Yes?
One.
Good job. Now the third question of the buzzer round is, how many names that does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have? Now the fourth question is, what should we recite before reciting Quran?
Bismillah.
Afan answer first. And the last question of the buzzer round is, I am about to play. Almeen, you also have to answer, okay? Now I need an answer from you. Which prophet built another Kaaba? Afan answered correctly. Okay, so we are done with the buzzer round. These participants have played really well and you all have shown great dedication and enthusiasm. Well done. Now moving on to the next segment, which is the word search. And I have two learners, Lavisa and Safan, rightly on me. They will be doing the word search. Welcome. How are you, Larissa? And how are you, Safan?
Inshallah.
you is, which surah can change your life? Surah Dua. What are the three main festivals in Islam? Which Eid is bigger? Eid ul Fitr or Eid ul Adha? Which act will not break wudu? Saying bad words, good job. First surah revealed in Medina was? The first surah which was revealed in Medina was? What does mean by An-Naml? What does mean by An-Kabut?
Spider,
good job. How many times is Kalma Tayyiba mentioned in the Holy Quran? The longest Madhi Surat of the Holy Quran is? Okay, so your time is up. You played really well.
Yes.
What is the first month of the Islamic calendar?
Muharram.
What does Moses' stick turn into?
Snake.
Where did Prophet Muhammad became the Prophet of Allah? What is the place? What is the name of the place? Where Prophet Muhammad became the Prophet of Allah?
The cave of Allah.
Good job. Who was the angel called the angel of death?
Jibreel.
Israel. What does Malaika means? What does Malaika means? Malaika are made up of light.
Light.
What is the word used in Quran to refer to the messenger? What is the word used in Quran to refer to the messenger? Ar-Rahman means. What does the word Umul Qura means? Okay, your time is up. You have played really well. Good job. Now moving on to the third participant of the first session, who is Anmeer. Anmeer, are you ready? Okay. Now you have to answer as much answers as possible, okay? Your first question is Kaaba the center of earth? Yes or no?
Yes.
What is written on the Kaaba wall? It's written Surah Ikhlas. Where did Zamzam water come from? Have you ever drank Zamzam water? Where did it come from? Okay, now moving on to the fourth question. Where did Ibrahim take his son for sacrifice? How many skies does Quran mention? Name the birthplace of Hazrat Musa. What is the name of the opening surah of Quran? How many fard rakah do we produce in Salah? This is rightly said that hard work pays off. So this is the time to appreciate our young learners who have worked really hard and they have done really well. So first of all, I would like to call upon Abdulmuti. Abdulmuti, please come. Thank you. participant is Anas bin Yasir.
Forgiveness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So pray and do remember all of us in our prayers. Allah Hafiz.